So I'm sitting on top of a hill on base, on FE Warren, and the B-29 FiFi is taking off from Cheyenne Regional. Ken is over there in his crash truck, and he's on duty today, so he gets to see it, taxi, take off, all that good stuff. So we're sitting out here in this beautiful spot. Just there's a campground down there. In fact, I think that's my big rig right down there, right there in the end. Anyway, yep, so hopefully it comes over top of us, supposed to, so we will see. All right.
Superfortress 529 Bravo, Cheyenne Ground, runway 27, taxi via Bravo, cross runway 31 at Bravo.
Okay, 27, taxi via Bravo, cross 31 at Bravo, 529 Bravo.
Tractor 2, give way to Superfortress, crossing runway 31 at Bravo.
That's fucking a cool crossing.
Superfortress?
Superfortress.
Tractor 2, can you repeat your last?
Tractor 2, use caution for the aircraft ahead of you taxiing.
Tower.
529 Bravo, tower. After you cross the runway, use caution. You'll have mowers on Bravo left and right of you.
29 Bravo, we've got them in sight.
Tractor 1, Tractor 3, use caution for the Superfortress taxiing on Bravo.
Tractor 1, Roger, we'll use caution.
Tractor 3, copy, we'll use caution.
They're headed to Denver today, so that is really cool. Try to follow it till it's just too far to go. Alrighty, well, I hope you enjoyed that. I'm gonna put up some of Ken's footage here shortly. So stay tuned for that, it'll be right after this.